Good afternoon, everybody. Today is the 24th of August. Today was unplanned, but at the same time, it was planned. I am on a work trip. I'm in Phoenix. I'm gonna go see Beyonce again. Yeah, cause why not, okay? I traded into this trip, okay, to get this trip. I got my crew, my coworkers, my colleagues, some of them to come with me, that one that is working this trip with me, cause why not, okay? I'm gonna be the beehive though, obviously. I'm the stan here, but you know what? They're gonna have an amazing time, cause after this concert, every other concert will be basic, okay? This is my hotel. I've stayed in this hotel before for work. It's nice, a Marriott property. We're in downtown. Closet, and here is the fridge, and mirroring and whatnot. Iron board, and there's a rope in there. Yeah, it's nice. It's one of my favorite hotels, actually. Get free breakfast here. So, yes. This is my view of Phoenix. Of course, it's hot today. Hi, it is currently 5:36 a.m. I head down to meet up with Alyssa and Penny and also Alyssa's mom. We're going to the Beyonce concert together. Yeah, this is my finished look. Basic outfit. I know Beyonce said Virgo sees she wants silver, but hey, I don't have silver. I haven't worn this to the concert yet, so I'm gonna do that. Just black shorts and shoes, Pumas. And yeah, that's it. Clear bag.
You won't break my soul. You won't break my soul. Break my soul.
It says 7:40,
but it's 6:40. Waiting in line for the Your Renaissance shirt. I saw that they have it. Oh my gosh. And they're playing Left Right by XG.
Watch your ETA. Being there right now. Come on,
new
jeans.
Almost there. Y'all, I got the Your Renaissance shirt. Oh my god, I thought it was sold out in exclusive New York, but I got it. Gonna perform the big three? We'll find out. I doubt it. For Phoenix.
You're next to me, there's no I'm a bitch in the afternoon. is me. And you.
Thank you. dedicated to my queen, one of my biggest inspirations, Miss Tina Turner.
Thank you. I'm that girl. I also think of time as this prison. Time makes us all prisoner of the present.
Yeah. baby, let her know I don't know in the night. The sun man is high tonight. Baby, let's just get in the water with it. Boys waist high, you don't even hold it back. Stay with it, better keep on coming. Right there, better keep on busting. So nasty. You better walk, man.
Trying to fake it, never makes it happen. Oh,
need to know if y'all are in formation.
Yeah. I'm a savage. Ain't dressed, ain't bullshit, ain't trash. Savage. all of the partition, please. Drum all of the partition, please. Drum all of the partition, man. Over there, I swear I saw the camera smash.
Bye.
address. You make me happy, and you get back.
You better watch.
nigga, what you did to me? That is just only when they do buy a new dress. You and that ain't nobody else's impress. It's a way that you know what I'm about to do. And the beat of my heart was on our door. I'm still alone with the same. You talk to the door, don't understand. Don't know what you're so crazy right now. You know what you're so crazy right now. Don't know what you're so crazy right now. Don't know what you're so crazy right now.
Oh,
Move out the way!
Queen come true. Queen come true.
Move out the way!
I'm of a girl's bang.
Queen come true. Move out the way!
I'm of a girl and we all need space.
Well,
the
queen of
the
tribe, like the red sea.
Move out the way! How many times I'm gonna say it? It's a home run with a tin touch face. Fuck a bitch, fuck a bitch, fuck up. Fun of the reaper to come up. Don't make it turn into trouble. Cause we coming straight out the jungle. Fuck a bitch, fuck a bitch, fuck bitch, y'all. Fuck of the reaper to come up. Don't make it turn into trouble. Cause we coming straight out the jungle.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, you gotta move, move. Anything you do, we'll be able to test you. You have to move, 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 move. Turn off the move, move.
Yeah. Bounce. Everybody around me.
Yeah.
America has a problem.
Money, money, money,
Thank you. I just wanna love you. Shake my heart. gonna record this before I forget. So, Beyonce killed that shit, but this is the last time I will ever be in Phoenix for any concert because the people that I've encountered have been so, like, rude, not friendly, and it's just like this one lady wouldn't move, and then this one girl next to me, I said, I'm sorry if I keep bumping into you, she just looked at me like, girl, you were sitting down the whole time eating your damn pizza. And the people were not, my section was not lit. I carried my section, okay? I carried it. Section 437? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Anybody who's in 437? Y'all were not, that's why I'm not, you want, y'all weren't ready for B. I was. I deserve to be on the floor. To sit next to my coworkers, but out of nowhere, these two girls bought the tickets super last minute that I thought were gonna be empty. They showed up, they sat down most of the concert, okay? The person behind me with the beautiful makeup and hair and outfit, they complimented me. They're like, did you go see the show before? I'm like, yes, it's like my sixth time. They were nice. Everybody else is like, eh. Back in my room, we got out of that parking lot so fast. Alyssa found an opening, amazing. Like literally less than an hour. Anyways, more complaining. There was a group of girls that I ended up kind of next to, like a couple rows ahead. They were all high schoolers and they look like Taylor Swift fans. And they're screaming at songs and whatnot, but it was very fake. Like, why are you screaming very fake? They just put on a show. And y'all keep looking at me for putting on getting my life. And they would scream at the most inappropriate times. They would do the most, No. And they were Caucasian. Also, love my crew, great crew, even though one of them didn't go, but I'm most likely cutting out any footage with me and them. And even though they're great, they're just not a good crowd. I feel bad for putting them in my footage when they weren't a good crowd. And they're out of touch. They don't know a lot of the songs. I'm not getting rid of these bags ever. All souvenirs. I finally got the shirt that I wanted. They're selling this on eBay for like $200-$300. I'm so glad they had it at Phoenix. And there was a bunch of them. There's multiple boots, but I just stayed in line in one because I was already committed. Year of Renaissance. I literally thought this was going to be exclusive to New York, but oh well, Year of Renaissance, because July 29th was the Year of Renaissance since the album came out. Purr.
Sorry for more complaining, but apparently according to my coworker, their mom works at the State Farm Stadium, and that she came late on the plane from Vegas. I don't know if that's true. And then the show started not too long after they said that. Y'all are not fans at all. Don't be fake. Anyways, as much as my crew didn't enjoy the concert, I want to thank them for even being with me throughout the day, waiting for me, and thank you to Alyssa for driving us in the rental car, and we got out of there so quick. Now I'm going to take sleep. This is why I should always do wrap-ups when I get home, but I always have something else to say. You don't have to know all the songs to attend a concert. I just want to be able to know that you enjoyed it and you enjoyed yourself. Like, I can enjoy myself, even if I don't know all the songs, but of course I know all the songs, but like, that's what I didn't like, that the crew's reaction was. I mean, understand, everyone has their opinion. I mean, they didn't deny that she's talented, but I want to see you enjoy yourself. Like, don't just sit there and stand there and like, oh my God, it's a party up in there. You don't have to know all the music to appreciate it and have a good time and party.
And end the Phoenix vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this Phoenix Renaissance vlog. I sure enjoyed the concert so much, even though my experience could have been better because of the people around me. But don't forget to like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Also, follow my Instagram, _dylonce. Sorry for stuttering. I'm tired. I'll see you guys in my next vlog, which is most likely Vegas day one. Bye.